you know, all the funds.
Sustainability, there we are. Charity.
Marginalised women in a variety of guises. So looking at women over the other side of the world who don't have the same privilege as us. Just reading the statistics on child brides, forced marriage, forced pregnancy,
sound rotten.
A lot of health problems as a result means that we can get really valuable funds through the circle, which is behind Jumble Fever, to really put to some good, or because we're having fun recycling and looking at things that we can kind of bring into our home and have fun with. And I can assure you that I have been around quite a few of the stores myself.
Very excited for that. She's especially picked out some gorgeous outfits, so if you're lucky, I won't steal them all. But no, I'm very excited.
Sustainability, this is Jumble Fever here. It's all for charity here in Oxford. Well, that's Jumble Sale. What's the difference here? They're for the entertainment laid on as well.
We also have an amazing raffle.